to all my dear students. I hope you all are fine at home. So, in the last class, we studied about nouns. What are nouns? The name of person, place, animal or thing. So, today we are going to start with the new type, that is common and proper noun. Okay? So, let us begin. So, we are studying about common nouns and proper nouns. What are they? Let's see. Common noun. The name we give in general to every person, animal, place or thing of the same kind is a common noun. Okay? Whatever name we give to in generally, okay, to a person, animal. For example, let's see first. Boy, dog, city and pencil. Okay, so we saw the examples. That is, now when we say a boy, okay, so generally boys, there are so many. What is so new about it? Isn't it? He's a boy, we can say like that. So what is this? This is common noun. Jab hum bolte hain, he's a boy, he's an animal, he's a dog, or it is a pencil. We are not giving any name to it. So these are common noun. While in proper noun, the name we give to a particular person, animal, place or thing is a proper noun. When we give certain name to them, then we tell it as proper noun. See, for example, Aman, Tommy and Delhi. Okay, so Aman is the name of a boy. Okay, but if I would have said he's a boy, then it is a very common thing. There are so many boys. But I am telling the name specifically, that is Aman. Okay. For example, I say he is Jamin, he is Siddharth, he is Sufyan. So what are these? These are the names of a boy. So it is a proper noun. Then Tommy. Okay. So Tommy is what? Tommy is the name of the dog. If I would have said he is Tommy, he's my pet. Okay. So Tommy is a dog. And मैंने उसका नाम Tommy रखा है. और अगर मैं बोलूँ brownie, sugary, whatever name you can give to the animals, then they are proper nouns. Okay, even in cities. Now I say there are many cities, but if I specifically talk about Delhi or Bombay or Ahmedabad, so what are these? These are proper nouns. मैं specific नाम दे रही हूँ कि I am talking about this place. Okay. Proper nouns begin with capital letters. Okay. So this was common noun and proper noun. Understood the difference? Common means hum generally in common bolte hain. If I say it is a boy, a pencil, a dog, then it is common noun. But if I give a name to it, then it is a proper noun. Okay. Then we are studying about compound nouns. Some nouns are made up of more than one word and are called compound noun. So, there are certain nouns which are made up of more than one word. Ek word se zyada word judta hai and then it forms a compound noun. They may be written as, let us see how. One word, for example, street light. Okay, now street and light, it is considered as one word, but it is made up of two words, street and light. Do words ko jab hum saath mein jod rahe hain, to what is forming? Compound noun. Conflicts. Okay, so con and flakes, I am joining it together, then it is becoming a compound noun. then separate words. Example, washing powder. Now, washing and powder. अगर मैं सिर्फ बोलूँ washing, तो I can wash anything. I'm washing clothes, I'm washing utensils. So, it is making a different meaning. But if I'm adding powder, then it is together becoming a noun. That is, washing powder is a compound noun. Okay? Then, baby tooth. We have baby tooth. So, हमने ये दो words को, separate words को join किया, तो बना क्या? Compound noun. Now words with hyphen. Now what is a hyphen? I'll show you. See, this is a hyphen. See, so father-in-law के बीच में जो ये symbol बना है, this is what? This is known as hyphen. So father-in-law, mother-in-law, these are what? Compound nouns. We are joining words, and these words have hyphen. तो ऐसे वर्ड्स जिनके बीच में हाइफ़न होता है एंड दे आर मेकिंग सेंस दे आर नोन एज व्हाट दे आर नोन एज कंपाउंड नाउंस ओके देन वैल्यू कॉर्नर द नेम ऑफ आवर कंट्री इंडिया इज अ प्रॉपर नाउन इजंट इट व्हाई इज द नेम ऑफ कंट्री इंडिया प्रॉपर नाउन बिकॉज इंडिया इज अ नेम अगर मैं कोई और कंट्री का नाम बोलती तो दैट इज ऑल्सो अ प्रॉपर नाउन अगर मैं बोलती आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट अ कंट्री बट विच कंट्री आई एम नॉट मैंशनिंग इट सो दैट विल बी कॉमन नाउन बट अगर मैंने आपको कंट्री का नेम बताया देन इट बिकम्स प्रॉपर नाउन एज अ स्टूडेंट वॉट गुड थिंग्स कैन यू डू फॉर योर कंट्री सो वी कैन डू सो मैनी थिंग्स इजंट इट यू शुड बी अ गुड सिटीजन इन द सोसाइटी You should not spread pollution. You should be loving with each other. This question, I leave it for you. I want you all to try it on your own. What will you do for the country? Okay, so let us move on to the exercise part.
Write C beside common nouns and B beside proper nouns.
Okay, so I want you all to take out your textbook and you can do it with me. Page number 20. Okay, so below there are pictures given and hume guess karna hai ki ye common noun hai ya proper noun. See, the first one, it is written in the textbook, it is boy. So this image is what? Boy. So boys to bahut sare hote hain. So it will be a common noun.
Good work.
Okay, the second one is Goa. Okay, in the textbook it is written Goa. Now, Goa is a specific place. Okay, we are giving the name of it. So, Goa will be a proper noun.
Good work.
Now, next one is Rahul. Okay, so Rahul is a boy. And we know that his name is Rahul. So, that will become a proper noun.
Good work.
Then, the last is pencil. So, there are many pencils. इसमें कुछ डिफरेंट तो है ही नहीं इट इज द नेम ऑफ अ थिंग इफ इट वुड हैव बीन रिटन अप्सरा डार्क पेंसिल और नटराज पेंसिल देन वी वुड हैव सेड इट इज अ प्रॉपर नाउन बट ओनली पेंसिल इज मेंशन सो वी विल राइट कॉमन नाउन
गुड वर्क
ओके इन दिस वे वी हैव टू डू
देन नेक्स्ट वन
प्ले
फॉर्म कंपाउंड नाउन्स बाय जॉइनिंग नाउन्स In column 1 with
okay.
nouns in column 2.
So there are compound nouns given that is column 1 and column 2 mein words hain jinhe hum join karke what will form compound noun. So I'll do some for you. See, first one is air. Okay, look at the options. See, aise kaun se option hai jise aapko lagta hai ki agar hum join karenge then it will form a compound noun.
Good work.
Okay, AC को हम air conditioner बोलते हैं. Then study. So what will be joined? Look at the options carefully. कि study को किस word के साथ हम join करेंगे? That it will make a sense and it will be a compound noun. Study line, study storm, study bus. What does that mean?
Good work.
Okay. So in this way you have to do it. Okay. So I hope it will be clear to all of you. You have to do the exercise part in the textbook as well as in the notebook. Okay.